觉得最终我们通过组织的数字化、业务的数字化，让这个企业变得更敏捷啊，它更敏捷的去响应这个市场。这方面我觉得特别是在阿里云在中国大陆积累了非常非常多的一些经验。
我们也计划进一步在亚洲这个特别是东南亚一带加大这个云计算的这个投入啊，所以我们推出了一个叫数字亚洲的加速计划。我们准备在未来三年啊投入10亿美金啊来完成我们的三大这个目标啊。那第一呢是要服务10万家科创企业，第二呢要提升10万个开发者的专业能力，第三呢我们要准备要培养100万的数字化人才。我们也有个三大的个计划啊，第一的人工智能引领计划啊，第二个是数创企业的引领计划，第三呢这个数字人才的引领计划啊。我们通过我们的一些培训的体系课程啊，让我们的更多的东南亚的开发者来了解云计算，来了解这个数字化，来了解这个智能化，在我们在中国市场的一些经验实践啊，我们也会带到这个东南亚一带啊，我们跟东南亚的合作伙伴一起来共创数字化的未来。
Since launch of the pre-employment card program initiated by the Indonesian government to develop competence and increase competitiveness of the workforce during the pandemic, we are also excited to join hands with Alibaba Nanyang Technological University Joint Research Institute, one of the top public universities in the world, to present the Digitalization program. An advanced digital talent program where we leverage NTU's mini master curriculum for the senior professionals in the tech companies and public sectors. Moreover, we will look into enterprise's digital transformation topic and call on global developers to take the AI challenge. The very first topic we choose will be the global AI maritime meteorology challenge. Together, we shall unleash the power of data for maritime sector with global developers and research institutes. Under Digipreneurs Forward, Alibaba Cloud will cooperate with the venture capital, media and local partner to help startups build their business success with innovative digital technologies and access to funding opportunities.